Hello everyone, welcome back to Dead by Daylight, and let's kill some survivors. Where'd you go, survivor? Right. Let's get you on a hook, madam. Where'd you go? Come to me. I didn't even know which character you're playing as. Check and see who's hiding in the bushes. Because sometimes scratch marks lie. Where'd you go? Come back to me. Now stay there like a good Dwight. I need to move away now. So he can save you. Let's go for you. Really? You trying to loot me, you up? Thank you for letting me know where you are. Who's doing a gen? Without my permission? No! Didn't miss you that time. Oh, really? You got a heal when I'm right there? I want this guy. Let's get you on a hook. Where's the nearest hook? Oh, there's one there. Oh, the dungeon was up. Oh, I didn't see the dungeon. Come on, Dwight. Come to me, Dwight. Come to me. On a hook. Thank you for screaming and let me know where you are. I shouldn't have hit you in, I should have missed. Oh well. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Puts you in the dungeon. just wasted it. I always do terrible on this map. It's my curse. If I go into a locker straight away. You're not doing this, Jen. Where'd you guys go? Back to the gents. You guys ain't luring me away from them. Alright, they're gonna try doing this one now, are they? Someone hiding in these lockers. Hey, isn't anyone hiding this, eh? You're not doing the gems. Anyone gone back on my gen? No. Yeah, these guys are pigeonholed themselves big time. Well, it's actually the first time I come across a Quentin Smith. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, I better get a lot of blood points for this. Oh, this has been a fun game. Come on, Dwight. Two people on this gen. Well, I should have hit you. Back to the gents. Okay, we're not that way then. How do you still have use of that medkit? Escaping. Come on, Dwight. Come on, Dwight. Come to me, Dwight. Oh, this is for Dwight. There you are. Oh, need damage this gen. Never mind. You're not escaping. Who are you? left. We're going to save him. Yep, just as I thought. I'll let him escape. I've been too much of an asshole in this match. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.